8 consecutive wins for UCLA, now 8-2 in conference play. They beat Colorado 2-1 in Boulder. And just one match remains in conference play for each team in the final week of the regular season. This one got physical, aggressive early with takedowns, knockouts, yellow cards, a few injuries, and a lot of emotion. Physicality, the order of the day today between UCLA and CU. 3 total goals in this match, 2 of them for UCLA. The first one sent in by Ashley Sanchez, assisted by Olivia Athens, and finished by Chloe Castaneda. Goal number 1 at 19:51 of the match. UCLA took the lead into halftime for Colorado. They answered at 68-43 with Chaney Kingsbury playing it over the top. Kelsey Agnes, an assist on this as Taylor Korniak finished far side and trickled it in for a 1-1 score. And then Ashley Sanchez at 77-33. Sanchez steals it at close range, her 8th goal of the year. Ashley Sanchez has scored a point in 8 consecutive matches for UCLA. They have won 8 straight games. UCLA wins today as Colorado outshoots the Bruins, but UCLA takes a 2-1 win. Number eight ranked team in the country has the victory, will improve on that number 18 RPI. UCLA 2-0 in the mountains this week, and a final match looms for each team.